Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Congress on Thursday criticized the Bharatiya Janata Party government, claiming that its lies will not work in the face of truth, as it cited Supreme Court dismissing a petition which had sought to bar Congress President Rahul Gandhi from contesting the Lok Sabha elections. Well, a petition was filed in the Supreme Court which had stated that Gandhi was not an Indian citizen but a British citizen, and using that they had said that he should not be allowed to contest the Lok Sabha election. Well, this issue definitely gained significance, especially with Lok Sabha elections going on, as in the past the Bharatiya Janata Party had often raised the issue of Rahul Gandhi's citizenship as well as the origin of UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi. Subramanyam Swamy, a BJP MP, had earlier filed a complaint with the Ministry of Home Affairs, and it had used that complaint to send a notice to the Congress President Rahul Gandhi on the issue of his citizenship, and it had asked him to clarify the factual position as far as his citizenship is concerned. Well, this issue was taken up by General Secretary in Charge of Uttar Pradesh East, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, who had actually criticized the BJP government and had also termed it as a rubbish argument. She had said, "I have never heard such rubbish. All the people know Rahul Gandhi was born and raised here. The entire Hindustan knows that Rahul Gandhi is a Hindustani. He was born before them. He was brought up before them. He grew up before them. What rubbish is this?" Well, as I said, in the Lok Sabha election, the issue of citizenship could have snowballed into a major one had the Supreme Court not dismissed it. But now that the Supreme Court has actually dismissed the petition, the Congress is definitely using it to criticize the Bharatiya Janata Party. Ranjan Gogoi, the Chief Justice of India, and a bench headed by him had rejected the contention of the petitioners, who said that in a form along with the annual data of a UK-based company in 2005-2006, it was allegedly mentioned that Gandhi is a British citizen. They said, "If some company in some form mentions his nationality as British, does he become a British citizen?" Well, as far as this issue is concerned, in the Lok Sabha elections, we might not hear much of it. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.